Yeah, oh, this is for a this is missing person.
Yeah, she was listed as a missing person out of Springfield, Missouri.
So where's the report for the meth? On Sunday, March 10th, 2019. He don't need to be letting her go in that bag.
Let her go in the bag.
Oh, gun noser or gator noser. Detain her in her purse next to the medical locate small amount of burger. Glass metal residue. Oh, so she gets around.
Yeah. Plant's going to be standing by a green Ford. Actually, a red Ford vehicle.
Era Sunrise Realty. I'll go ahead and run him if you want me to, but I need her to step away from the bags.
I need Conway. Get her to step away from the bags.
Stay. Come here. Suck it. Suck here. Where is it? Show me. Good boys. Oh, that good boy. Oh, that good boy. Come here. Hey. Oh, that good boy. Oh, that good boy. Blackie. Bye bye. Hey. Lost it. Lost it. Good boys. Ah, no. What's that, sir?
Stay. Stay. Load up. She's on the vine.
She started crying once the dog hit.
How you doing? What's your name?
Deanna.
Deanna. Let me ask you an honest question, okay? Can you be honest with me?
I'll try.
You'll try? Okay. Do you have anything in your bags? No? Then why would my dog hit on that day? I'm just asking you an honest question. I'm not trying to get you in any trouble or anything, okay? Can you be honest with me? Huh? I can't understand what you're saying.
I didn't do anything.
Well, I didn't say you did do anything. I'm just standing here talking to you. Where were you using the bathroom at?
At some place where the lady let me use the bathroom and then crap and stuff happened. I was just trying to use the bathroom.
Can you tell me?
I don't want to talk about it because it's...
Were you standing around in the middle of the road?
No, I was just sitting there.
Well, why would somebody call us telling us that you're in the middle of the road? They said something about you almost got hit.
No, I was sitting right there.
Right there where?
Right there, the walk thing,
in the middle,
yeah, I was sitting.
So why were you walking in the median?
Well, I was walking from up there. I'm trying to get to the pilot, and I just sat down for a minute to rest, and then someone told me I should probably move because they can't see me on that side, and I didn't know. So I moved over here.
Have you seen some of these people drive around here? They can't drive, can they?
They seem fine at driving to me.
Do you know where you're at?
Georgia.
Mm-hmm. We're at in Georgia.
I don't know my way around here. I've been trying to get back to Missouri, so.
Well, you said you're trying to get to the pilot. You're nowhere near the pilot.
I was going to try to hitchhike to get back to Missouri.
Were you?
Okay. I have a hard time.
How long you been in Augusta?
Almost a year.
Almost a year?
Yeah, since Thanksgiving.
So if you're trying to get back to Missouri, why is it taking you a year?
It's way too hard to explain. Too hard.
I'll give it up. Well, Deanna, there may be reason for me to believe there's something inside your bag. Is there anything in your bag? Do you mind if I look in your bag and see? I can look? All right, well, I appreciate it. Y'all got some gloves? In this?
In the bag. In that little makeup bag.
You got some extra gloves?
Yeah. I got smaller hands than
Who's the female that's coming?
Tavajan.
I don't know who that is.
She ain't too long out left yet. She had to get some gas. She's in 17. Too much.
If you want to check those, I'll check this one. See what we can come up with. Deanna, can I ask you one more thing real quick? Look at me. I really don't want to get injured tonight, okay? Do you have any needles or anything in your stuff? Razor blades?
In my big bag I do.
And what do you have in there?
A razor blade.
A razor blade, you talking about?
But it's in my tool belt, in my tool bag. I have a cool fanny pack that has it in it.
All right, is that in the bag? Is that in the pink bag, or you talking about the big suitcase?
The big one I was painting on.
Talking about the one he's in front of?
Yeah.
Okay, you have any needles?
In a tin can. One.
Inside of a tin can?
Yeah.
Okay.
You want some thicker gloves?
No, I'm good. Okay. I appreciate it. She says she's got a box cutter in that. And she says she's got a tin can. I think she's talking about in here. It's got a needle? Oh, she said a tin can that's got a needle. This might be it right here. Yep, here it is. She's got more than one in here. And that looks like blood. I don't know if that's blood or not. This right here has got still got something in it. You know who that is?
What's up?
You might be interested in this. Still got something inside the syringes.
She does?
Inside, there's something clear, something red in the other one. I'm wondering if it ain't blood, but I'm not sure.
There's something clear in there.
Red, silver.
You got
meth pipe. Done stole that somewhere. Still got the thing on it.
What's her name?
Deanna
Taylor.
She's been locked up for meth before, according to the computer. tell me we got a Crown Royal bag.
Yeah, a what?
Crown Royal bag.
I'm gonna test this Jane, see if it tests positive for freaking methamphetamine. What
no.
did I get called out here for? What happened?
She's walking in the middle of the corner highway.
Yep, that's meth right there.
She carrying all this stuff?
She got meth right there.
Huh?
She got meth right there.
Right here.
I guess there's no real reason to test that, because there's meth right there.
I'm just curious. See if it is. Yeah, if you don't mind. Yeah, I'm just curious. Okay. Here's more crack pipes. Is that a roach? No. I don't know what that is.
Came out of here.
Huh? That came out of here.
C-27
dispatch. Was it just all air?
It's just all air.
Yeah.
What's in that bag? This is meth.
Yeah, that's meth in the
clear
part.
C-24,
tell her, make sure she searches her really, really good. Yeah, she told me it was in one of those bags. Watch out for broken glass. I got a bunch of glass in the bottom of this. I'm surprised I didn't find anything in that Crown Royal bag. I'm kind of disappointed. More money.
Who's calling? Car, please.
That's all the meth so far, that little bag?
So far. Right. Does that look like something that opens to you? I can twist it, but I can't pop it off. Maybe it's just wrapped around it?
Wow.
All right.
Hey, sir.
Huh?
What are you out here doing? Without your vest on, sir.
Dang! Healing scripture cards. I would say she hadn't been reading it. Hey, another meth pipe. Did you find anything on her?
No, sir.
Yes, she did.
Appreciate it. Well, there's her torch. There's her knife. Huh? Do.
Yes.
Packing rod. Well, I think I found everything I'm gonna find in there. I guess they don't want nothing to do with it.
What?
I said, I guess they don't want anything to do with it. Man, I hope that's what poked me. You on the last stuff? Deanna, when's the last time you did some meth? Huh?
A while ago. Like a long while ago.
Long while ago, like days, weeks, months, years?
Days is my medication.
Huh?
It's my medication and I can't get on. I'm going to try to get on my Adderall whenever I get back to Missouri, but I can't get back because of my ID. I can't get my ID until I get there.
He tested that? He tested that before he left?
I think so. He said they found just a wee little bit of
it. Only a little bit of it. Is this yours or his?
What?
Call. Bunch of meth pipes. This meth right there was in this bag, but it fell out whenever the wind blew. Thank God it fell in there. I haven't been into this.
Love that.
Yeah. I didn't even notice it. Oh, it's just another meth pipe. Two meth pipes. No, that's her snorting straw. Do you do cocaine? No? Just meth? Have you ever done cocaine? How do you not know? When was the last time you used a needle? That's tobacco.
What is that?
That's tobacco. That's what it looks like.
Yeah, it looks like a loose leaf.
Why would she have that in a meth pipe?
8111.
I don't know what she's been snorting, but she's been that's a straw for snorting. Let me get you a baggie. I guess it's up to you to make the charge since narcotics drove off.
What was that red stuff? What was that red stuff right there?
I think that's blood. He tested this, or so he said he did, and nothing come out of it. So there's something in there, but it ain't coming out. I don't know what it is.
There's liquid in it?
That's what it looks like. That's all right. If you want me to test that just to make sure, I got a test kit. Yeah, that little baggie, it, whenever the wind blew, it all fell over into the tin can. But it was that little clear cellophane wrap. It was in that. Well, it looks like a little bit right there, but I don't know. Don't look like it's gonna be.
Did they call me again? No, 53.
You got a bigger bag?
No, I have no bags.
Hold up.
There ain't no bags in that trunk.
Hmm?
There ain't no bags in the trunk at all.
Thank you. That would be meth.
3432 Applejack Terrace. Vehicle
keep recognizing
residents.
Give me
a white truck.
I've blocked the. Alright.
You know you're going to have to dispose of all that stuff, that thing downtown, that little box for needles. Did you find any more needles somewhere?
All
this
I
is all of them?
The
okay. And that's all the needles I saw. Crack pipes? I would try.
Wasn't there one in the
break them?
Oh, never mind. Yeah, you got that.
In here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
All these needles, or the crack pipes, I would try to break them and throw them over there in the trash can. What was that? I heard something plastic.
Yeah, it was a piece of the needle cap.
Is that an old bra? Looks like an old bra. All right. I have to weigh that downtown. Probably about 0.2, 0.3 grams. You know what? I might have a scale.